there is no remedy, I must put my neck into this yoke.
My lord. I'm sorry, Lord Cromwell, I didn't see you,
I was talking to God.
But surely, sir, you have to go to church for that.
Do you understand nothing of our reforms? God is not just in church, he is everywhere. We do not need priests to speak for us, we can speak to him ourselves, and he will listen. There is no need for bells and books and candles. All you need is your soul. Now go away. Think.
Wait.